Well, I mean, it took as long as several crappy multiplayer matches, I'm sure. Oh, I see. It's level 1, and if I spend 3,000 XP, I can level it up. And same thing with the antiviral proficiency and the biometric vision, which I never used. Allowed me to clearly see specimens in the environment. Okay. So, I don't know, should I try a different character? Or keep leveling up Four Eyes or the Four Eyes?
I like that grenade move. It's pretty cool.
I've got 8,000, so I can unlock the riot gun. I think it's worth it.
Do you like automatic shotguns?
What's the difference between the riot gun and the assault shotgun? I guess assault is semi-auto.
The assault shotgun is like the pump action, but it has more power. Riot gun is like full auto. Juggernaut.
It says both is full auto for no reason.
And I wouldn't mind the mob special.
Mob special?
Tommy gun.
Oh, the Tommy gun. Neat. Hey, the Juggernaut is also an automatic shotgun. Have we tried it?
Yeah, I've unlocked. It's a Ravager and a Hammer. The Hammer, I've seen people using it online.
Is the Juggernaut any good?
I was using the Juggernaut this mission, it seems okay.
Versus the Riot Gun, what do you think?
Hang on, let me check weapon stats. It does less damage than the riot gun, but it has a higher rate of fire, and it has a higher blood frenzy, whatever the fuck that means.
Weird. Let's see. I actually haven't seen the assault shotgun in the game yet. Oh, I'll just get the riot gun. There we go. And still waiting for all the XP for the Samurai Edge. So I don't have enough to level up any of these yet. I'll just have to get another mission to do that. Should I try the Program Infected one? Just to try it out?
What?
Wait, actually no, it looks like I can't directly control them. I can just set a target with Z. Oh. That's actually not so great.
I just upgraded my super soldier.
Oh my god. You know my induce infection gun? It can turn a zombie into a crimson head. But the crimson head is supposed to be an ally. I'm not so sure about that, but that seems kind of neat. Should I try that out?
Yeah. If you want to. The grenades work pretty cool, but that sounds... I wouldn't mind friendly crimson heads.
Yeah, I just gotta see that. Okay, let's try and do some... I swear, the medic, the Four Eyes scientist seems to have the coolest abilities. Okay, you ready?
Yep. Let's go. Once you're ready, you can't unready. That's pretty much a
great design, man.
It's like even GoldenEye on PS3, once you vote for a map, you can't change your mind.
That's not good. Crimson heads are...
It's mapped to the D-pad. Up votes for one map, down votes for another. So you want to look at the players and you end up voting for a map.
Call of Duty.
Delta Team. The Corporation has used the outbreak in Raccoon City as an opportunity to deploy a prototype of our most powerful and responsive BOW to date. A team.
Stars.
Codenamed Nemesis. It's on a mission to kill the last remaining members of Stars.
Valentine's Day.
Is no longer responding to commands. We need you to relocate and repair it.
Copy that command.
We have to fix Nemesis.
This should be interesting.
First, you'll need to secure a working NEA parasite. We've identified one inside of an umbrella facility nearby.
Understood. We'll take care of it.
Take care of it.
Whoa. Time to turn some crimson heads.
We just shut down the power grid.
Umbrella facilities have their own power source.
Hey, fire grenade.
Okay, wait, don't. Wait, how do I fire this? There we go. Hey, look at that red zombie. She's killing all the other zombies.
Holy shit.
This is amazing.
Get her.
I don't know how long she lasts or if she turns on us. This is hilarious. Damn, look at her go. Wait, no. Bertha, what are you doing? Bertha! Why you gotta be like that?
Whoa, the cars blow up. Oh, no, those were barrels.
It's a video game. Ah, crap.
I'm infected out!
Yeah, let's talk.
Do you have any antiviral?
Yeah, sure. There you go.
Nine.
There we go, friendly crimson head. That'll help.
Oh.
Look at her go. Bertha, do not attack our friendly crimson head. Man, our friendly crimson head just keeps going. She only has one arm. Look at her go.
Bolt-action rifle.
Wait, don't kill her. Bertha, don't kill her. Oh, never mind, I accidentally killed her. Hey, the friendly crimson head is attacking
alive.
Me. This is pretty cool. I think she just stays friendly. Bertha,
nope.
What are you doing?
No, the red mist wore off.
Oh. There's a herb back there, you should get it. Whoa, what's going on?
Sniper.
Now. So how are we supposed to avoid these snipers?
I have a sniper rifle, I'm trying to... What the fuck is going on? Got him!
Cool. There's another one.
Hey, Bertha's down.
Oh. You gonna get her? Awesome. Spectre, why don't you go ahead?
I can't get a clear sight on them.
Here they come.
Friendly crimson head time.
I don't think it can get up there.
Yeah, well, at least she'll draw fire.
Shoot the kid out!
Okay, two down. Seriously? He takes two headshots?
Hey, friendly crimson head, how you doing? Maybe we can only have one friendly crimson head at a time. I can't seem to shoot a second one. Even though my ability
I'm not sure on the I'm not sure on that.
Yeah, it's not letting me shoot. I can't shoot her. What's going on? Come on, let me shoot her.
Oh,
put her out of her misery. There's an herb up there. Did you take it already?
Yeah, I did.
Well, burning
zombies.
I went
back to get my shotgun. Seriously?
They did a pretty good job with environments. Whoa.
Ambush! Defensive positions!
Hey,
get
look!
Down and return.
Take cover behind those explosive barrels. Yeah, that got him.
Shit, mine. Seriously?
You okay?
I'm in critical.
Is there an herb anywhere?
No, there's a first aid spray. You need to heal?
No, I'm okay. I see something flashing up where they are. Thanks. Why won't this guy die? Oh, hey,
he's
turning into a zombie.
Becoming
friendly crimson head. Yes.
Yes.
Awesome. That's cool.
It's kind of lost him.
Why did it take so long? I guess we had to kill him first or something.
I guess he got infected. Oh, a cemetery.
No. I shot him with the gun, like, way early on. But maybe it doesn't automatically turn him into one, you gotta like use the actual first.
Arkham is, I mean Raccoon City.
Hey
I
guys. Hold on. Friendly Crimson Head is on fire! Go! Kill for us, son.
No!
Why did he have to die so young?
The shotgun.
Wait, there are enemy gunfire over here. I think I hear some.
Oh, it's powerful.
Okay, I can. Wait, don't kill them all. I can make a friendly crimson head. There we go. Come on, friendly crimson head, go.
Hey, these chest high gravestones will help us.
Yeah, go, friendly crimson head. I wonder if these guys are infinitely spawning.
It's a maze. Oh.
There's a soldier.
Live grenade!
First aid spray.
Whoa.
Incoming!
Oh god, I'm bleeding. Oh god, I'm bleeding. I don't have any spray. I'm dead.
Pick you up.
Look out, there's a lot of zombies around me.
Be careful, my enemy.
Thank you. No problem. Yeah, I think my zombie grenade is probably the most useful, but I gotta admit, this dart is fun.
More spec ops up ahead. Shit. They jumped right on it. Yeah, the assault shotgun ain't so bad.
Yeah, Yeah, I swear these zombies don't stop coming. How you doing down there? Look out! You're, oh god. How did you get down there?
Use the stairs.
Oh, that's it. Okay, so I'm coming for you. Anything I should know about?
Three soldiers, take cover, use grenades, use a dart.
I'm trying to dart him, but it's not letting me. It's not letting me dart the soldiers, really. What's going
on? Shoot him, just shoot him.
Dang, my health is low. Any more soldiers?
Revive me before more show up.
Injuries have been patched.
Thanks, man. Let's see if this Ravager is any good. Aw, man, I lost my first aids.
Yeah, don't you hate that? Like, it would be nice if it fell on the ground somewhere. Oh, hey, there's another first aid spray. Whoa! Who turned on the truck headlights?
This is Umbrella's warehouse facility. Sounds like gunfire.
I gotta admit, this headlight effect looks really cool. Find the controls. Not well thought out, but it's pretty cool. The sparkle from the headlight appears even behind that. Friendly Crimson Head, come on, friendly Crimson Head. Yeah, come on, friendly. Look at that friendly Crimson Head go.
Must be another breaker. Must be another break.
You got it. Whoa, we're warped in here. That's not good.
That went quick. Oh, this is another multiplayer map. This is really camper ridden online.
There we go, I was able to dart that soldier. Looks like it didn't work though. Here we go. Friendly Crimson Head. I love this. Oh man, that soldier just killed that friendly Crimson Head soldier.
Man, that's the problem with automatics. You just run out of ammo really fast.
Yeah, I swear the shotguns just give you so much more bang for your buck. Yeah, I got a second anti-viral.
Grenade! Watch out!
And assault shotgun.
Did I just stab that guy with my gun? What the heck? He won't die. Look at this. Are you seeing this?
Yeah, you just finished him off.
Man, I love how people disappear into smoke.
Gunfire. Let's move.
Did you pick up the herb downstairs?
Yep.
Good. There should be a computer terminal inside. Use it to gain access to the BOW programming facility.
You are the next move. That's it. The security system is down.
Man, these hallways are really testing the frame rate.
I got a laptop. Why not? Okay, where are we going? Oh, elevator.
This elevator.
Cutscene.
This is the facility where we program the highest grade POWs with the NE Alpha Parasite before sending them into the field. That T-103 is a failed experiment. You'll be extracting the parasites from its brain to implant in the Nemesis. Collect the necessary components.
Interesting. So then it was just luck that he was here for us to extract the parasite
from. I don't know. What are you doing? What are you doing?
I'm just messing around.
I like how they train their guns on you after you attack them. They're like, what you doing?
What the fuck? He wasn't there.
Friendly Crimson Head.
Birkin's Lab. Yeah, this is another multiplayer map.
Yeah, we gotta reuse some assets.
You need to be close so I can open the door.
That's good enough.
What the fuck?
There's some type of parasite model we've never seen.
This is one of our most secret facilities, and it contains some of our most dangerous specimens. Exercise caution.
Oh yeah, you know, you wouldn't want to put it in a public area or something. Umbrella logic, man.
I swear. No wonder they went out of business. Laser grids.
Oh, hey, careful.
So this is where you keep the big boys.
Oh, shit, it's Mr. X.
Try touch the lasers. Come on, do it. Do it.
This one.
He's there. It says he's on fire. We gotta turn him off. Wait a second, what the fuck is going on? The zombies are running into the lasers, is it?
Let him. Lasers, the ultimate enemies of zombies.
Syringe.
Find where?
A large syringe.
Okay.
Where down the street is?
I got it.
Now carefully extract the parasite from the T-103's neural cortex.
Alright. Don't mess this up.
Say so.
That's now he's gonna wake up.
Look at that shrimp. Wow, that is a big shrimp.
Command.
He didn't wake up. There goes my expectations.
Locate the rogue Nemesis and repair it.
Hey, you seem to be doing a good job.
Go, Bertha, go. Now we've got a friendly. No, don't shoot him.
I didn't know, man. I'm sorry.
It's okay, I think Bertha. I think Bertha and Spectre got this one. It just went nuts. Oh, hey, another one. Hey, Bertha, Spectre, come on. Whoa, head crab. Oh, great, I'm down to no bullets. I need ammo. Anyone see any? Oh, God, it's another one. Anyone see any ammo around here? We've got a friendly one running around at least.
Wait, that? Oh,
maybe
no!
Maybe not, I don't know. I got the zombie, but then the parasite jumped onto it. And the parasite will always make it, non-friendly.
That
hey, at least they worked out some logical games. Finally some ammo.
Some slant 6 logic.
Fair nothing. Yeah, I got a blue card.
A blue card.
And a health spray.
Man, it's like Christmas.
Oh.
Whoa, fuck!
What's going on?
Parasites out of nowhere.
Cool. Okay, I found where we're supposed to go.
I was waiting on you to get ammo. Oh, fuck! There's three of them!
Uh-oh, that's not good.
God, it's like he's going to the bottom.
The door's locked. Look, multiple keycard slots. We need those cards.
Okay, I got blue, but we need to find more.
I'm the only one here?
How you doing?
I'm running.
Yeah, we need to find more key cards. I don't know where though.
I think I have an idea. Shit.
I found the blue over here, but when she said multiple, how many multiple did she mean?
I don't know. Wait, I think I found it.
What did you find?
The key card.
One of three? I already got the blue. What is this one of three?
I think you have to pick it up again, man. Oh, shit. Okay, two of three.
Watch where you're shooting!
Oh god, Mr. X! I'm gonna die.
Oh, I gotta get downstairs.
I'm dead.
Shit. I'm coming. Oh god!
Bertha's down.
Get off me!
Oh wait, there's a... Huh. There's a key card near where I died.
Fuck this game! If they keep attacking you, you can't heal.
Command, we've successfully extracted the parasite.
Good. Now locate the rogue nemesis and repair it.
Alright, we have to get to the door, and then when we try to use the door, it will mark all the key locations, and we just have to run and get the keys. Just to avoid Mr. X as much as you can. Running into him wasn't a good idea.
Nope. Wait, where's the door? Second floor, right?
Yeah, we gotta find the stairs. Also, every time we pick up a key, it spawns parasites, so just try to avoid them, of course.
Okay, I got the door.
Yeah. Right, I'll get the key.
Hey, Mr. X, how you doing?
The door's locked. Look.
I wonder if I can hit him with my dark gun.
Just don't, just, oh.
Probably not.
I don't know about the dark gun, but don't, like, shooting him seems
to
be worthless.
Key card. Okay, you know where the other one is, right?
They're all marked on the map. God, it's like I'm playing alien shooter.
Yeah, pretty much.
Fucking son of a bitch, die!
Okay, where are the key cards?
Oh, shit.
I think I'm stuck. There we go. Mr. X. Ow. That's not friendly. We're not being friendly here. We're not being friendly. Oh god, I'm trapped between a parasite and Mr. X. I'm trapped between it. Okay, there we go. Run. You got him? Get to the door. Are you okay?
I'm about to. I think we have to group at the door.
I'm coming. I just need more sprint. Forget everyone else. Oh god! Parasite!
Come on.
Coming. Hey, we're all here.
There are two consoles for that door.
What? Let's
activate them both.
Okay, find the consoles. Gotcha.
We're in a different room.
Where are the consoles?
They're marked on the radar.
I don't see them.
I'm infected.
Crap, I got an antivirus. Where are you?
Hang on. Oh, yeah.
Doesn't get you? That's all my antiviral.
Oh, shit. I'm dying. I'm out of ammo.
Really wish I had my zombie. Grenades. I got another antiviral. Are you still alive?
I only have like two things left.
Come to me if you can.
Where are you? Oh, there you are. Just heal yourself.
Okay, that's not good. I can't heal myself. I don't have any healing.
Well, somebody will have to kill me. Yeah. Somebody's beating the crap. Yes. There's a fire. Oh, now I have no arm? No, I'm dead. Well, there's a herb where I am, if you can manage to pick that up and revive me.
This is hilarious. Uh-oh, come revive you.
It's two herbs now.
Wait, wait, don't shoot the... No.
I can't... They're all red, man. I can't tell. Look at them there.
Watch my... This is... That really hurt.
Oh, great. Perfect.
We should...
Okay, where are the consoles we gotta hit?
This is one of them. Now the other.
Where are they?
I've hit one of them, now this is the other one.
I really don't see him marked on my map or anything.
Don't worry about it, let's just Oh, what? What the fuck?
What happened?
Both, Spectre is a zombie and Beta is down? I'm running towards the thing. Just follow me. Oh shit, we have to go through them.
Follow me!
Yeah, we warped. We're cool. Now what? Escape up the elevator. Where is that? Oh god, yeah. Mr. X!
Oh man. I think you're going the right way. Just continue up the path. Or actually, I'm not sure. Over here.
Where?
Oh, there's a Mr. X. Come to me. Behind you.
Okay, I'm coming. Okay, we're good. We did it. Hit the button. No, our friends just warped in here. Yo, everyone cool? What are you doing? Now she's bleeding. Oh man, poor Bertha. What are you doing, man?
She always runs in the way when I'm trying to mow down a horde.
Yeah, that's the price of bad AI, friends. Well, nothing can go wrong now, right? We're all good, right? What?
Uh-oh.
Oh wait, never mind. Mr. X is our friend now.
Oh, that's Nemesis, man. Oh,
but we still haven't parasited him, though. So how are we gonna parasite him?
Probably shoot him on something. Or weaken him. Weaken him. Yeah, we gotta weaken him and get close.
Friendly Crimson Head. Come on, friendly Crimson Head.
Cleared the way here.
State that Nemesis will attack it.
But Nemesis is right there.
Disable it first.
Don't see how much.
It's in the corner, man, under the stairs.
Oh, under the stairs. There's a bunch of herbs in the second level. Oh wait, I found an ammo pile. I see the boxes.
How the fuck am I infected?
You need antiviral?
No, yeah, I have one.
Okay. Well, more guys showed up to the party. I guess we should just hide and leave this guy to shoot Nemesis.
Yeah, Yeah.
Hey, don't throw grenades at me.
I used up the ammo.
No, no, man, talking to this.
Nah, I'm just saying. Spectre is down.
Zombie just Zombies keep spawning in front of me. It's kind of hilarious. Looks like the zombies spawn inside the shipping containers. Oh god, lots of zombies just spawned. Get up to the second level or whatever.
I'm shooting at the Nemesis.
Oh god, the army guys just all came down at me at once. I managed to get away. I need to find Spurs now. Oh wait, I got a spray. Probably a lot. I used all my grenades on this. There's some herbs over towards where the rest of us are, if you can make it. Need any help?
I have a spray.
Never mind, you got it. Man, I love making friendly crimson heads.
Problem is, it doesn't distract them.
Man, these army guys have been shooting forever.
He has a lot of health. I've been using the shotgun on him all this time. I got him.
You got him?
Nemesis is out. Give him the injection.
I guess I gave the injection to you. Stars. Okay.
ID War 3.
Hey buddy, how you doing?
My mission is to protect you.
Come with me if you want to live. Stars! So this whole thing was Zex explaining how he got his rocket launcher?
Star!
That's what we were waiting for. The whole mission was just leading to that. That's all we wanted.
Stars! It didn't sound right.
It sounded perfectly bad. I think I'm happy with that. Man, look at my XP. My XP bar is filling. Woohoo, I got lots of XPs.
Man, it just keeps going and going.
Yep.
I could never hope to get that much in a multiplayer match.
Okay, so back to the... So, I've tried induce infection and it's fun, but yeah. Should I give program infection a try?
I think you should stick to the grenades.
I mean, I figure I should try it at least once just to see if it's any good. Let me see.
I think you'd have a hard time controlling them and stuff. But I actually, you want to keep going, or you mind if I stop it here, because I want to keep downloading Legends.
Yeah, good idea. We'll leave off here, and I'll see you again. Thanks for playing.
Thank you.
We can go over the upgrade stuff next time. Okay, I'll see you another time. I guess we'll come back. Yes. You gotta admit, it has a nice, you know, a nice screen, title, menu, whatever.
A simple interface.
Yeah. Okay, see you later. Thanks for playing.